You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Charles.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it
here now in Double Oriental and Double Oriental.
Welcome back.
Double Oriental, bro. As you can see, I'm not going down because nag-iihik lang yung driver. And we are going to Parola. So, yun man. There's so many people in outside and yes, there's many. So it's 10 o'clock in the morning and there is a burger, my baon. And we are on the way to Parola. Ate, napit ang Parola.
San Agustin
Governor General. San Agustin Governor General. Ay, sa Governor General Roso. And we are going there to watch the scene. So we are now here on San Isidro Beach. Let's see the pit. Yeah, San Isidro. I want target. Just look at the beach and it's so blue. So awesome. Yeah, it's good. As you can see, they are picturing, and I'm just here vlogging and I don't care. Yeah. Kaon muna.
Oo, sabi tayo, busog-busog na.
Eating na.
Oh, we're eating na.
Ay, si Gabriel.
Wala, mag-isa dyan muna.
Uy, bahala mo niya, uy.
Core charge.
Si core charge.
Kat-on-go.
Core.
Baby.
Bahaya, kaya-picture na dito ka. Busog na ta.
Bahaya.
Kaya na.
Bas.
Bobo. Mukbang. Paloy kayo, we are going there. Here on the side of the sea. Let's see, awa. Nice. Oh guys, what's up? Barit, what's up? Pictures na kami. Ba tayo dyan and we're going down sa ubus sa down. Yeah. Pili tayo, sobrang init dito.
2,000 years later.
Kailangan ng video game. Nakawas sa vlog. Jesse. Guys, the food is here. It's 2 euros. 10. Mukbang again. Coward.
Yes.
Mukbang. And so, ito siya takot na takot sa paputo. Why are you scared? It's not a bomb. It's okay, Zigong. Look to flying here on the outside. It's so noisy. It's many people there. Yes. Fun up. They are setting up the fireworks.
I just want to show you my skin routine, my hair and my teeth. So in my hair, before I just wash it with water, and yeah, just wash water when I bath and put some shampoo, and then I just come to make it fresh. I just comb it. I just brush and comb, yeah, to make it fresh. That's how I do it. So if you can see, my hair is just so good, yeah, thin on face. I just use some oil tone and some master and some thousand balls, oil tone, and I just wash it on my face. Wait, so I'm gonna use this first enough to wash my hair. Do not wet, make wet, not disturb. So as you can see, I just wash my face in some water and some soap. So as you can see, I just cleanse with soap. So as you can see, I just some towel to make it, yeah, so cool. So the next thing I do is I just use some master and some cotton balls, so I just gonna cleanse the face. I just go into the face. That's how I do it, to remove the dirt. So as you can see, there's dirt here. It's not in the mouth. Yeah. Yeah, it's better to do this when at night, because before you go to sleep, it's better to do it because you will not look like anymore. So if you have you can use this, and you can to remove the dirt. As you can see, there's so many dirt. The last one, so my teeth, as you can see, is yellow. I just use some toothbrush, and my toothpaste is a close up. It's cheap at Tindahan, 15 pesos only. So I'm just gonna brush it. As you can see, I'm done brushing my teeth. As you can see, my teeth is so white. So yeah, that's how I clean. Thanks for watching.